What's up, guys? Today we'll be playing Human Fall Flat. We'll start with the mansion, the first ever one. So we just look down. Whee! Oof!
Just grab an You've just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remotes. Once activated, they'll provide instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless. If there is no remote around you, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead. Humans, they will run into every door they encounter. Push every button they see. They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals.
Well, this is part one, anyways.
With both of their hands, yet they can't fly and never will.
Oof. Come on, I can do this. The choo-choo. Ah, we crash. Hold down, passengers, I'll save you. Yeah, I can get in from here. No more passengers. There are absolutely no passengers. Well, eh. Now skip. Die. just do this? No, sadly.
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga, the major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands.
No, guys.
Climbing higher. To get even higher,
you just gotta jump. I feel like a birdie. Tweet. Oh, I didn't. It's really, really good. Ooh, so close, I'm almost dying. So I've been in a cave before, nothing really, and I get lost. I do not know why there is sad music. That's the thing. I don't know what is the reason for the sad music. I found a green block. And I have no lantern I want. I just dropped that green block. That's the one that I just had. Let's explore this cave. This is fun. Oh, time to go down. Right is always right. No. You gotta go up. To a dead end. Still more than green blocks. Ah! Uh-oh. Stick. Nah. Or can I just grab them? You got a stick. I'm just keeping it with me. Uh-oh. Bye. Uh-oh. It's too dark. Uh-oh. Right. Where'd my lantern go? I need it. Ah! Take my lantern and my stick. Stick. Come on now, stick. We need to go somewhere. Dead end. I assume that's a dead end. This is a dead end. entrance so I can get out. Uh-oh. Lantern. Can I go through here? No. Well, I need to though. And I just fell. I need my lantern always right here, my stick always behind. Ow. Is there anything behind me? No. So I went up there. No. Yeah, I went up there. Is there anything back here? No, dead end. See, I've still got my lantern and stick. I got my stick. Now I need to get across. Well, Mr. Stick can help me with that. Just do that. I need that. No. I need to like sit on it. So I could be Harry Potter. Do 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 do. I can fly. Yo, Mr. Stick. I can't make that. That's it for today's video. I will see you guys in the next one.